So this is a diagram question. We know that just because of the circle that we're given here. It looks like AB is a diameter. But let's read through this and see what other information they give us. So it says, in the circle above, segment AB is a diameter, which means it goes through the center. So I'll just put that in there for myself. If the length of arc ADB is 8 pi, okay, so from here all the way around to here is 8 pi. What is the length of the radius of the circle? All right, so what do I know? I know the length is 8 pi. I'm trying to find the radius here. So I know, of course, that the other side here must also be 8 pi. And that tells me that the circumference of the circle, right, which is the length of the entire thing, and again, the equation for the circumference of a circle is 2 pi r. This is provided in the test, right? So you do not have to memorize this. It is there. So circumference is 2 pi r. So I can make an equation now. I can say, well, 2 pi r must be equal to 16 pi. How do I know 16 pi? Well, because the question told me that half the length of the circle, or this arc here that represents half the circle, is 8 pi. So the other half must also be 8 pi. So altogether, the entire arc length of the entire circle, which really is what circumference means, must be 16 pi. So now we're on a good path to finding r because we have r here. I just need to isolate it. So I divide both sides by 2 pi. And I end up with r equals, again, the pi's cross out, 16 divided by 2 is 8, so r is equal to 8, and therefore my answer is choice C.